We talked previously, in general, about amino acids, and today I want to talk specifically about one of the 20 canonical amino acids, known as tryptophan. Now, tryptophan looks like this. It has an aromatic ring, which is a benzene ring comprised of different carbon atoms, and it is an essential amino acid, meaning we have to consume it in our diets. Our bodies cannot make this amino acid itself. Now, it can commonly be abbreviated as TRP, as a three-letter abbreviation, or as W, as a one-letter abbreviation. And tryptophan is found in very protein-rich foods, such as chicken, eggs, or even different nuts. However, a lot of individuals associate tryptophan with turkey during Thanksgiving. And sometimes tryptophan gets this bad reputation of making individuals sleepy after they have consumed it. And I'm here to tell you that that is just not the case. Tryptophan is just one of the 20 amino acids that our bodies need in order to build proteins. None of these amino acids can make one more sleepy than the other. Oftentimes, what individuals are referring to at Thanksgiving time is that they've actually just eaten too much food. Now, that increase of food, typically carbohydrates, can be broken down quite simply, causing a spike in insulin levels, and that can also make individuals feel quite tired. So the next time you think about tryptophan, associate it with amino acids, building protein, and not with feeling sleepy.